Yeah. Harlem streets stay flooded in white powder, like those motherfuckers running away from the Twin Towers. Gunshots rock the earth like a meteor shower. Bowling for Columbine Fair, giving the media power. Innocence devoured like a chicken spot snack box. Government cocaine cooked into ghetto crack rock. Corrupt cops, false testimony at your arraignment. Check the check, constant struggle to make the payments. Working your whole life wondering where the day went. The subway stays packed like a multicultural slave ship. It's rush hour, 2:30 to 8, non-stopping. And people coming home after corporate sharecropping. And fuck flossing, mothers are trying to feed